So your rod tips go under each of the openings on either side. You can store gear under the bungees or even slide a paddle blade underneath them.